should have fixed this.
He sounds like that dude from Am I right or am I right?
Excuse me, guys.
You're killing me. Got dead. Got dead. Oh, wait. Worm said shut up. Politely. I better shut up. Got dead. So, am I right that I'm kind of just coming to
guys. Okay, now I can. Oh, I should probably. I'll be right back.
Yeah, she just got one. Lauren, I can't screech.
Why?
Can't screech when Ganondorf comes on screen. Chicky?
Oh, I forgot that I don't have OBS up. Anyways, now to put this in. Oh, It's just normal in our house, Paige.
But final button, Paige.
Okay, give me a minute. Alright, done.
That's what we tell us to, like, you know, not do that. Since, like, you know, we're in our house. Woohoo!
Well, you could have my stream in the background listening.
I remember the day the newcomer arrived in the barnyard. That mad cow Otis was up on the roof with his friends.
Do you have a will, Peck? I mean, did you ever think of donating your body to,
just be gentle with me, Otis. It's my first time.
Climber!
Code red.
Uh-oh.
And that was when the newcomer showed up. Good looking sort of cow. Smart, too.
Now, what are we gonna call you? Now let me show you a... Of course, you must be starving. Wait right there.
Hey, Peck, you better fasten your seatbelt.
There you go. I'll be back later.
Otis, father to son talk. Now.
Can you keep it quiet back there, woman? I'm watching the TV.
Hello there, newcomer. My name is Miles.
Hello, stranger. I'm Duke. That's about enough for now.
So how are you doing, Peachy?
Welcome to the Barnyard. The name's Ben. Go ahead and have...
I'm Pig. Just Pig.
No, it's not. The game that I played before was Madagascar. I may consider doing that one again.
Think I'll go get a snack.
My name is Beep.
Hey there, I'm Otis.
for you to learn how to fight. Well done. Be careful out there.
Just saving this in case the game goes down.
Thank you. Well, hello there. I'm Hannah.
Let's all jump in a mud.
I think you're gonna like this activity, Peachy. It's really funny.
Is that the one you were playing on with him for yesterday? No, I was playing Halloween. Oh. Yeah, you know I don't know what that one's. Except for the cartoon baby alone.
Yeah.
Yeah? I still forget. Sorry, I'm just trying to type some messages. Thank you.
like some of these mini games. They're a lot of fun.
Time to go to work.
Looking good.
So how are you and Kira doing?
Later, dude.
I need your help.
Hmm.
See ya.
Wouldn't want to be you.
Are you hungry? Just ask.
Sometimes I just don't tell people I'm curious, so I know my mic is audio levels on my computer. Moving on, I'm talking.
I'm not making it. You gave up last time.
Also, Peachy, do you know who this person is in chat? Because I don't know. Okay, maybe that will do something.
I'll go get a snack.
You know, I've been wanting to meet you. My name is Rudd. I got a business proposition for you.
Don't be a
Got a new shipment in. Coming up. So, how's life on the surface? They're treating you all right? Good. We'll be back.
Made popcorn. White cheddar popcorn, to be exact.
Oh, you are my main cow. Let's get this party started.
Looking good.
We got the ship. That's some sweet, sweet stuff. Later, Cal. What's happening? We got a new drink. Ready. We got a new drink. Ready. Time to go to work.
I'm looking at a pair of exercise pants. Right? Just so I go walking in.
Who's up for a game?
Did you see what number that was, Peachy? I'm dying right here.
I can't believe I lost. See you in the backswing.
Have a nice night.
What's up?
Because that wasn't the full length of the game, and it's a lot more fun when you get to play, like, you know, the full length of it.
Woohoo! You the cow! Catch you later.
Thank you.
later, dude.
I'm Egg.
I'm Bud. Yeah.
Okay, Hotshot. How about a little race?
How about it?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Real fast.
Fast.
See you guys the next time. Bye.